I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, and water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, and then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive. And Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that. I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, and water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, and then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive. And Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that. I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, and water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, And then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in the petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive, and Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that. I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, and water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, and then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in the petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive, and Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that. I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, and then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in the petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive, and Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that. I have been very, very impressed with the amount of knowledge the Americans have about the situation in Nigeria and their willingness to help in stabilizing the situation in the country and moving quickly again to help us reconstruct the infrastructure, especially schools, health centers, roads, and then investments in agriculture, power, and water resources. Certainly, the sharp reduction in oil revenue is already affecting us, especially at this time when revenue is required for doing the infrastructure as a result of the operations of Boko Haram. But mercifully, the appreciation and the willingness of the United States to help in training and sending advisors for agriculture, and then the private sector that is very, very willing to go and invest in power, and of course to continue investing in the petroleum industry, because the main investors in the petroleum industry are American multinationals or American based. So really, the understanding and now the preparedness to support Nigeria is very, very impressive. And Nigerians are certainly very delighted with that.